So the most important question that my book raises or asks, my new book, You Only Live Once, is that can your biggest weaknesses be turned into your biggest strengths? And when I say that, one of the quotes from the book says that vulnerability is your strength. Because when the guy feels that he's going through a heartbreak and he has two options, either to, you know, commit suicide or be in depression, or go to a club and perform every weekend and maybe pursue his passion for stand-up comedy. He is pursuing his current profession, and with that, every weekend he's going and, you know, he's performing just to get over the pain. And sometimes artists explore a lot of things through the pain that they are going through. Similar is the journey of the girl in the book. So the whole book asks you a very basic question, which is very important, that can your biggest weaknesses actually become your strengths?